I've spent the last 2.5 days chipping undercoating off of this. As you can tell by the mess. Even though only about half of it had undercoating on it, the other had fallen off, what was on there pretty good. But it saved some metal. I'm not gonna take it off of where I'm gonna cut the metal out and replace it, so that's why that's on there. Some hard to reach places up in there. That's about it for this one. Just been chipping it off.